Growing up, I played baseball, golf, not a lot of football, soccer, tennis. And I think hockey just ended up sticking because I loved it the most. There's something about being on the ice skating, and that was my passion, I guess. We were a pretty competitive family growing up, even in any sport. Still to this day, you know, when it's who's gonna beat the next, right? My sister is a hockey player. They just won the gold medal in the Olympics, and my brother's a hockey player. He plays over in Europe too, pro hockey, and he was a great player at University of New Hampshire. He's an All-American there, and I would say we don't talk about hockey very often. I think that's probably one of the last things we talk about. Once in a while, you'll hear some little comment about a game I played or something like that, or I'll say something to them if I happen to watch them play. You know, they watch a game and I didn't shoot the puck or something. They'll just be like, you should shoot there, you know? And I'll just be like, it's not that easy, right? That's what I say. That's probably the most they'll get out of me for. I think you grew up wanting to win the cup, and we're all competitive guys, so we got a lot of guys that want to win. We all get along great. I think when you win, it brings everyone together, and you kind of know what it takes to win then. But you gotta each year rise, get a little better, because everyone's pushing to beat you, and I think we got some of the best players in the world too. When you have some of the best players, if guys step up and play well, we're pretty tough to beat. We've had two pretty good runs. These last 2 years have been great. I mean, winning both times, I mean, you'll never forget it. Celebrating with teammates and enjoying that thrill of victory, I guess, after winning it all in the locker room and celebrating with the guys, you know, I'll never forget that. When it comes down to it, we don't want to lose in the first round. If you're gonna get there, you might as well go all the way and try to win, right?